Okay, so this is my 3D printed Canon lens holder. It has holes for putting in pogo connectors for the lens driving the motor, focus motor, and stop rings, what it's called in English. And this is a fifth printout. It even have this EF indicating marker for where to insert the lens. So this is a lens now, so it registers nicely to the base, and you screw it until it stops, and then probably you cannot see this, but when I look through the holes here, I see the connectors directly on the lens. The plan is to use this holder as a astrophotography thing, where you can control the focus, primarily the focus from via Indie, possibly via USB or Wi-Fi. I'm working on this ESP32 developers kit there to write the code. Yep, thanks. That was all for today.